already knew the answer would be yes, what's the one thing you would ask for? Oof, that is a big question. A few things going through my head that I'm not allowed to say.
Injuring his foot, but now he's back.
Nice to see you. I'm already torn.
Oh, here it is. You got an opportunity, man. Everybody in Arizona listening, they want to know. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. What's wrong with you, troublemaker?
If you could play Spin the Bottle with three celebrities of your choice, who would you pick? That's from Alison.
Natalie Portman.
Chris Carver.
And John Lewis. Cheryl Cole.
Caroline Fleck, Frankie Sanford, and...
Harry Styles. At 3 a.m.
A bit like that.
Can I stop at your house tonight?
And his voice
say no,
accent.
Simon.
Yeah,
we're busy.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What would you do with 24 hours to live?
I would go for a bungee jump, and then I would. Yeah.
Have you ever
time,
done any?
Spend some time with my family and stuff. No.
No bungee jumping.
No.
Okay.
What else, Harry? Because you got all day. So.
Oh. I'd just see my friends and family and. Eat some food and stuff.
What else, Harry?
Harry veut manger, veut faire du bungee jumping, puis bien évidemment passer du temps avec sa famille.
So much fun on stage with Harry, so thanks!
What were we doing yesterday?
Train walk.
We were in the studio yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday we were in the studio and then we flew to Germany last night, so...
Hey, Harry. Hello, Harry.
Illusion never changed into something real.
I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little late, I'm already torn. And so I guess the fortune teller's right. I should have seen just what was there and not some holy light. It crawled beneath my veins and now,
and I don't care, I had no luck.